I'm gonna turn this pumpkin into a much cuter version by adding the yarn texture on the side. Normally I add the yarn on the sides before I add the stem, so I'm very curious to see if I can do this well without damaging the stem. I grabbed myself a very long piece of yarn and my darning needle. I attempted this once with a very short piece of yarn. It did not work. Long piece of yarn is the key.
I'm gonna start with the bottom and go all the way up to the top. I made sure I did not go into the stem, and now I'm gonna pull through and I'm gonna leave a very long tail at the very bottom of the pumpkin so that I can sew that in properly and I don't have any regrets. If of course you don't put your needle exactly where you want it the first time, you can definitely do it by just moving it over like this. Next, just go from top to bottom a few times just to secure it.
I'm very happy to discover that I can put the yarn after the stem has been placed. Nothing happened to the stem. It has stayed very secure, and I added the texture of the pumpkins that I wanted.